Our dear and wonderful Yuzuki Yukari celebrated her 4th anniversary this past December, and now we can celebrate the first anniversary of her V4 release as well. Because of her beautiful character design and incredibly charming voice, Yukari has been one of the more successful Vocaloids released in the Vocaloid 3 era. She may not have the star power of Ea, but Yukari remains consistently popular. And because of her Voiceroid product, she has become extremely popular among people who may not be interested in Vocaloid at all. I know I've mentioned Minecraft before, but Voiceroids have been used for commentating for all kinds of games. This isn't limited to Voiceroid products, of course. Many different text-to-speech synthesizers are used. And even though they aren't designed for it, sometimes Vocaloid and Utaoo voice banks are used to speak in these videos, especially in MMD dramas. Yet, while Yukari and Zunko aren't the only Vocaloids that have text-to-speech synthesizers, Gumi and Galico have their own, and Ea will be getting one soon as well, people have fallen in love with AH Software's characters, which is why they are so commonly used. If only these videos had subtitles so we could all enjoy them. But it's not just anime fans or the internet obsessed that love Yukari. She is AH Software's most popular character, and the company has been marketing her rather aggressively since day one. And I mean that in a good way too. I wish more companies would dedicate so much effort to marketing their Vocaloids. But Yukari has become pretty big for a non-Krypton Vocaloid. For instance, AH Software held a live concert in Austria last year at the Annie Night 2015 convention. Yukari's voice provider, the adorable Ishiguro Chihiro, even performed some songs live there. Actually, Yukari's had a few live performances in the past year. AHS also held a concert in Kanagawa, Japan this past February 28th, known as the Songs Love Concert. The footage I have here is from an AHS live stream, not from a stream of the concert itself, so there's commentary and such over the music, and it doesn't show the full concert. But each of the AHS Vocaloids got at least one solo song. And not only did Yukari Jun and On sing a duet, Miss Ishiguro and Yukari sang one too.
これ清照先生はボースパーカッション、
ね、そうですね、ボイパーですね、
はい、ボイパーをしてるんですね。
鼻の中に花粉がとどまり続けてます、ね、
There was also an event called Musubu Koei, which featured at least two Yukari performances. I'm afraid I don't know much about the event, but it featured Yukari exclusively.
We'll be right back.
It's really great to see non-Krypton Vocaloids in concerts, but Yukari also received some interesting new merchandise since her V4 release. This lovely Yukari Rin figure is available for pre-order right now, and should be releasing in April, I believe. There was also a neat synthesizer guitar-like keyboard created for Yukari that can play her voice. It's not available commercially, and a keyboard like this was made for VY1 before, but it's still neat to see. Perhaps the most notable, or at least most famous, piece of merch that Yukari is getting is her own bicycle. I have no idea where the idea originated, but last year a project was started to create a Yukari sports bike. It is now available for pre-order, but as much as I love Yukari, I'm not exactly willing to plop down $1,000 on her bicycle. It would probably end up closer to $1,200 once you factored in fees and shipping costs, which is pretty crazy. Two MMD videos were released that focused on the bike, and they're pretty cute, but I'm still not buying the bike.
Yuzuki Yukari Bike, それがこちらです。どうです?素敵でしょう。まだまだイメージですが、こういった感じのアルミフレーム製フラットバーの自転車になる予定です。もちろん皆さん乗っていただけますよね。この私の名前が付けられた自転車なんだ。
As great as new merchandise is, there are other forms of marketing a Vocaloid, of course. Vocalo Markets recently released a new Yukari MMD model for free. A link to it will be in the video description. I don't know if it will remain free forever, so be sure to download it soon. Yukari has also appeared in some strange places. There's official artwork of Yukari dressed as a member of the Tokyo Metropolitan Police Force. This artwork was created because Yukari appears in one of the Tokyo Metro Police's official smartphone apps, called DigiPolice. I assumed it was some sort of game, because it also has this furry dog girl mascot, but it's actually an awareness and personal security app. I can't explain exactly what it does, but I think it can share notifications of reports like missing pets or lost children in specific areas, and show places to avoid on a map of the city. I really have no idea why Yukari is part of this program, but she sure is cute in her uniform. You may also have seen this picture of Yukari dressed up as a waitress floating around. This artwork isn't part of an app, but rather it's for a Bell Focus. What's a Bell Focus? Well, have you ever been to a busy restaurant that gave you a hockey puck looking thing that would beep for you when a table was available or when your food was ready? Those are called restaurant buzzers, or pagers, and the Japanese call them a bell focus. But as you can see here, Yukari's pager has a screen on it. That's because it's not just acting as an alert, but as an advertisement stage. It can play video ads and such, but it also makes use of Yukari's Voiceroid voice bank to make announcements and to let you know when your order is ready, I assume. That would definitely get me to eat at a place once. So, I've talked a lot about Yukari's merchandise and marketing from the past year, but what about her V4 release and voice banks? I've saved this for last since there's really not too much for me to say beyond what I said in my Yukari V4 video last year. Yes, it has been successful and people have used the new voice banks in XSY to great effect. I would say that I've noticed more songs that took advantage of Yukari's on voice bank rather than the Nin voice bank because, as I suspected, it's that soft and breathy quality to her voice that earned Yukari so much love, and her Nin voice bank was rather light on those qualities. As a complete package though, Yukari V4 was outstanding and she's done very well. There are only around 180 songs in her V4 tag, but as is true with most Vocaloid updates, many users don't bother adding that extra tag when they can just tag her name, So you can bet there have been easily double, if not triple, that number of Yukari V4 songs posted since her release. For this song section, I primarily focused on original Yukari songs, and some of them may feature her original V3 voice bank, as producers often leave out information like that. But even if I mix in a couple here, I wouldn't be too bothered by it. Yukari's Jun voice bank is so similar to her V3 voice bank, and that was already captivating.
Oh, するのくすぐるようにそっとふわり空耳が聞こえてくるのだろうか、まばゆい夕焼けに奏でるそれは他の誰もわからずに気づかない少し慣れたけど君の声が聞きたくて白いページをめくる知らない世界で一人歩き続けている小さな背中に憧れ